tell us about the time when Shoaib Akhtar scolded you. What is this story?
I was surprised, yaar, that there's a chat going on and no one's brought that up.
What is this story? I don't even know the story.
Shabby, man. Shabby is amazing.
Since you guys are so close to people at YouTube, you should tell them to put that a little lower in the pecking order, not the first thing that pops up. It's bloody old now.
Jatin, go back
okay,
to
so
your
spot. If you want.
No,
let's
so,
talk about what's happening currently. Yeah,
it
okay,
comes
go
with
ahead.
Love, by the way. I've got to tell
yeah.
you. I've got to tell yeah. you with Shoaib. Shoaib, like his bowling, you have no idea. It's completely unpredictable. But the fact that he would even he loves Jatin. So if anyone is thinking that there is some undercurrent over no, there, there isn't. He's a supremely emotional guy.
I'll tell you, it was super cool because the person who was even mildly responsible for this is actually our legend who we love the most, and that's Kapil Paji. Right. Now, what had happened was the Mokka Mokka campaign was on. And I think a few days back, dear Shri Virendra Sehwag had made a statement, right, that Pakistani cricketers are coming in India and praising Indians a lot. So, Shabi had gotten a little bit of a stick from, you know, people back in Pakistan. And he was like, yeah, why would Viru say something like this? Anyways, they're also greater friends, best of friends. So now Kapil Paji, when he finished his answer, he's looking at me and going like, Chabi laga thodi aur. You know, jaise ho bhi sakta hai, bol bhi sakta hai, lekin mat bol. Main Paji ko dekhe hans raha tha. I looked at Shoaib and Shoaib obviously was on camera. So no one saw it that I was looking at Paji and laughing. Shoaib cut to camera and he obviously, Pakistan had lost and, you know, emotions were running high. So he just said, aap hans ke rahe ho. Anyways, all the things happened. I threw to presentations and I just looked at Shoaib and I was like, Shabi, what is wrong with you? He's like, oh, yaar, tu TV te hass raha hai, yaar. Main to Paji ko dekh raha hoon. Paji is also saying, oh, tenu ki ho gaya. Now, anyway, we finished the show. And Shoaib was staying, obviously, in a hotel just across from the studio. Now, we go up and we're having dinner together. And I ordered a drink. And the waiter comes and he's looking at the two of us. And, right, he's looking at the two of us. Both of us sitting, this is rooftop at St. Regis. And he's like, hard luck, Shoaib, by hard luck. He's like, और हार्ड लक क्या बोल रहा है कांग्रेचुलेशन बोलना उसको झूठ मत बोल लाइक नहीं मतलब आप लोग लड़ाई हो गई थी ना आपकी तो एंड बोथ ऑफ अस इज लाइक लाफिंग इन आवर चेयर्स एंड दैट्स व्हेन वी ओपन सोशल मीडिया एंड रियलाइज व्हाट अ बिग डील इट हैड बिकम एंड देन द नेक्स्ट डे आई वाज ट्रैवलिंग टू बैंगलोर आई हैड अ डे ऑफ आई वाज ट्रैवलिंग टू बैंगलोर एंड पीपल थॉट दैट स्टार हैज फायर्ड मी कूलेस्ट थिंग So all night long, I'm getting like 60% messages. Teri, aisi teri hai, wo, tune, you've disrespected a legend and all that. And 40% like, bata bhai, show bakta ka ruka hai. Hum tere saath hai.
Ye begani shadi mein Abdullah Diwana wala situation hai na India mein jab. Sare aa jate hain. Bhai, main aun tere saath, bhai. Abhe, mere saath kya? Main kahin nahi ja raha. Tum kya mere saath?
Correct. No, so now people take that moral high ground. You know, ki aap India mein aaya legend aur aapne ek youngster ne unki bezdi kar di hai. And me and Shoaib are reading these together. Huh? And constant, after every 5 messages, I'm telling him, why did you overreact? And Shoaib in Punjabi, whatever he said, I mean, it's even not okay for YouTube to hear. And so next day people are like, well, you know, yeah, I mean, he did laugh, but it's not fair that he's fired. So no, I think he can be hired again. But
Gaurav, step in. Tell them.
Tell them what? What I did? How I played my part in this?
Yes.
I don't do anything. But the thing on, with Shoaib is, Shoaib is such a loose cannon, but he's also got a very big heart. And yeah. He is, uska na koi filter nahi hai. Wo idhar kuch jo aata hai, wo bol deta hai. And he's... I've also spent so much time with him in the studio and he's just hilarious, man. It's like, he would just come to me and say, Gaurav, meri jaan, tu mujhe bata, tujhe bhagwan ka waasta, tu mujhe bata ke Dhoni char pe batting kyun nahi kar raha? Maine kaha, mujhe kya pata, main CSK ka coach thodi na hoon, main kya bataun? Tujhe khuda ka waasta, tu mujhe bata, meri jaan kyun nahi bat kar raha? Maine kaha, mujhe kya pata, yaar? Woh na bahut hi, woh na do-do minute ke liye baat personally le leta hai. दो-दो मिनट के लिए फिर वो 2 मिनट के बाद कोई और बात पसंद ले लेता है फिर 2 मिनट के बाद कोई और बात पर तो ज्यादा
द कॉमेडियन गौरव कपूर डज अ ग्रेट इंपर्सनेशन ऑफ शोएब अख्तर यार बंदा विराट बंदा विराट
नो बट शोएब अख्तर इज
विराट विराट कोहली
विराट विराट
विराट कोहली ये बंदा विराट बड़ा बड़ा अच्छा बंदा
he's just I love him man
and beech mein and beech mein jo thodi accent wali english aa rahi thi na that is the cherry on top tumhara jo Viraj Kohli hai na he's very good and but GK you would have seen this whenever Kapil Paji is there and Shoaib is there ek to Shoaib Akhtar ki jo jhappi hai na his hugs that's a bone crusher man that yeah. can crush your vertebrae and you won't even know how bad it is so he used
it's
to,
over it's over now no hugs
no
yeah you know? That thing that people used to do to greet each other
no and Kapil Paji is super ticklish I mean this you might even remember when he took Vivian Richards ka catch the janta that is running after him you see there is a very nice lachak that Paji does jo banda halka sa touch karta hai unko catch lene ke baad no chhod me Shoaib would come peeche se and side se na do like this little tickle to Paji and Paji ke pure body mein current aa jata tha oye chhod mainu then he'd come hug him and he used to just tell him one thing Paji tu isi mainu adopt kar lo he'd be like Paji tu isi india de richest mainu adopt kar lo munda thoda hai nahi mainu adopt kar lo That used to be so damn funny. Dude,
Paji is amazing. Kapil Paji, I think he is doing 5 deals a minute when he's awake and 2 deals a minute when he's asleep. He is just non-stop.
All 7 deals are happening at the golf course, asleep yeah. or standing.
He's and you know, so once he called me last World Cup, he called me. He said, "Acha, suno, maine wo London walo ko tumhara number de diya hai." तो फिर तुम उनसे बात करके फिर आ जाना ठीक है मैंने कहा कहां जाना कौन आ जाना कौन फोन कर रहा है क्या व्हाट आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट लाइक एम आई इज दिस अ शो डू आई नीड टू असैसिनेट अ पॉलिटिकल लीडर लाइक व्हाट आर वी डूइंग आई एम अप फॉर स्टफ बट टेल मी व्हाट इट इज ही इज अमेजिंग मैन
सडनली गौरव रियलाइजेस इन द मॉर्निंग दैट 3 बोइंग्स हैव बीन डिलीवर्ड टू हिम
द गार्ड कॉल्स हिम सर पार्क किधर करें छोटा सेसना तो पार्क हो जाएगा ये बड़ी वाली कहां पार्क करें
Dude, event guys will tell you the updates on how every celebrity is. And so you hear who is good and who is not nice. And with Kapil Dev, I've had 2 separate event managers be very excited with him. There was another cricketer who they worked with, they were not that excited with. I won't name that person. But I was doing a show in Hong Kong and the guy who was there was like, Are Kapil sir was so good. He did a talk with us for 1 hour. Then everybody was like, let's do more. So he did 1 hour more. And the next day he got very excited because Kapil Dev apparently went out and bought everybody cookies and stuff like that and gave it to him. And it's a small gesture, but it's a nice thing to do, right? Where it's like you're abroad, he's like, "Arey, tum to humare wale ho," and all that stuff. So I'm like, but I want to talk about Shoaib Akhtar for a second. Okay, like Shoaib Akhtar has been my favorite, one of my favorite YouTubers for the last year, and I never saw it coming. I never saw that Shoaib Akhtar is going to be one of the biggest YouTubers in Southeast Asia. And he's very entertaining. On the other end is this new trend, which is that retired cricketers are trying to do Oongli every day for just to stay relevant, or if, I don't know if they mean it, like Shahid Afridi, right? Like Shahid Afridi started this whole thing about saying that I want to play for the Kashmir's PSL team or whatever it is, something like that. He said that's what started the controversy with Gambhir. And then yesterday he said something about what Indians coming and asking for sorry and stuff like that. What do you guys think about all this? Like I'm always happy when people are saying anything, but yeah.
He became COVID positive for this also.
Dude, we live in a world where the president of what is meant to be the biggest, most powerful country in the world says random, incoherent babble, rubbish, lies every day. So I think everybody else is a little less important in the world's food chain, right? Than the president of America. So when he can say it, to baki log to just provoking each other for a reaction and stuff. I don't know why people get so provoked about everything. I just think that it's a bit much. Main to hamesha kehta hu, like even about trolls, right? My logic about trolls and when people start coming and this person is speaking rubbish. My thing is that agar aapke ghar ke bahar, theek hai? पागल कुत्ते आके भौंकते हैं तो आप क्या करते हैं आप दरवाजा बंद करके अंदर चले जाते हैं ना यू डोंट ओपन इट एंड स्टार्ट रीजनिंग विद देम बट लिसन आई मस्ट टेल यू दैट दिस इज ऑल पंडित नेहरूज फॉल्ट बिकॉज यू डोंट स्टार्ट डूइंग दैट राइट यू जस्ट थिंक दैट आई विल शट द गेट एंड दे विल स्टार्ट बार्किंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ समबडी एल्सस हाउस इन 5 मिनट्स सो दैट्स हाउ यू शुड डील विद ट्रोल्स दैट्स हाउ यू शुड डील विद एनीबडी हु इज जस्ट ट्राइंग टू प्रोवोक यू और से स्टफ फॉर इफेक्ट दे वांट दैट इफेक्ट डोंट गिव देम दैट इफेक्ट
आई आल्सो थिंक इट्स अ नाइस स्ट्रेटजी They know कि provoke होने के साथ साथ हम provoke होते हैं गुस्सा होते हैं लेकिन वो गाली देने के लिए हम follow button भी दबा देते हैं
relevance भी आती है ना
रेलेवेंस आती है तो बेसिकली कुछ भी करो जहां इंडियन फैंस इन्वॉल्व है, अगर गाली देने भी आएंगे तो थोड़े फॉलोअर्स भी बढ़ जाएंगे.
या
Absolutely, Jatin very well said, because at the end of the day, if you see, anybody who abuses the most has the maximum followers. And I think it is very, very clear in today's society that unless you are controversial, unless you say something rubbish, people are not going to follow you. Good news is not news. So I think it's a fair strategy which everybody is using. So Afridi should also use it, I guess.
Well, anyways, even his fastest 100 came with an Indian bat anyway, so...
Yeah.
No, man, but honestly, I think that there is a certain amount of respect that I have for anybody who has played sport for their country, no matter what country there is. And if, you know, after that, they are, you know, it's like saying, ke, you know, do teen khoon maaf hai. So two, three things they can say, and that's fine. I just feel like instead of going follow, I rather go unfollow, I rather go block. I just don't want to hear this, because this is honestly a fall from grace of somebody who I have seen on a field and I have respected for a certain amount of time, no matter when they or who they played for. So I just like to look away and disregard that, to be honest.
And that is what actually, I wouldn't use the word pains you the most, but yeah, maybe as a sports fan it does. Because, I mean, Shahid Afridi is someone that everyone was growing up, I mean, again, love, right? I mean, you enjoyed watching Shahid Afridi come out of bat because he gave you that contest. And then you hear stories that, I mean, I think he was only talking on one of the lives that when he'd come to India, it was incredible, the time they had, the camaraderie they shared. Then, I mean, why for any particular reason spoil that now? I mean, just let that be.